If you want to know how the food industry is making you impotent, then keep watching. In this video, you will get to know how cheap fructose makes your liver sick. Did you know that your liver could be affected too? Fatty liver disease poses a real threat to the function of your penis. According to research, 1 in 2 men with fatty liver disease also suffers from erectile dysfunction. Too far away from your own life? Maybe not as far as you might think. Fatty liver disease has become a major problem all around the globe. The latest numbers reveal an alarming trend. Worldwide, 4 in 10 men and roughly 3 in 10 women suffer from non-alcoholic fatty liver disease. That's fatty liver disease where alcohol is not the cause. In the US, the numbers more than doubled during the past 30 years. In the years 1988 to 1994, only 19% of the people were affected. In the latest evaluation of the NHANES study, it was 54%. And this was a decade ago, from 2005 to 2016. It is to be feared that this trend has continued since then. Why is this? The food industry is to blame for a lot of this damage. We are talking about highly processed, very tasty products packed with calories. All of these products have one key ingredient in common: fructose. Yes, it's the stuff that makes fruit sweet. But these days, fructose can be found everywhere, not only in fruit. Gummy bears, like the devil gummy bear in the thumbnail, consist of almost 40% fructose. You wouldn't believe where fructose can be found. Here are some examples: bread, processed meats, pasta sauces, tomato ketchup, yogurt, breakfast cereals, and so on. The food industry loves fructose because it is a cheap sweetener. Common sweeteners which contain lots of fructose are high fructose corn syrup, agave nectar, and honey, for example. Sweeteners in soft drinks often contain fructose. Aspartame, though different, also warrants a critical view. Normal table sugar also contains fructose. Not many know that. Table sugar is called sucrose or saccharose. It's a disaccharide composed of glucose and fructose. This is how the body reacts to fructose. It gets into the liver via the bloodstream. You know, the liver controls the metabolism of the body, removes toxins, is involved in managing blood sugar, and does a lot of other vital functions. Fructose is converted into fat right away. This fat is not only stored in fat cells, but also in liver cells, where it causes inflammation. You wouldn't know if you had fatty liver disease. Often there are no signs nor symptoms. You may feel tired or not quite well. That's it. Fructose is a major cause of making you overweight and obese, because it turns off the body's mechanisms for weight control. There is no feeling of satiety anymore. And it's sweet, which we like. Fatty liver disease and obesity with the metabolic syndrome are two sides of the same coin. NASH is the most severe form of fatty liver disease. It's an inflammation of the liver and pretty dangerous. However, most side effects from fatty liver disease include cardiovascular problems and diabetes. And most people with fatty liver disease die from cardiovascular causes rather than liver cancer or liver cirrhosis. A lesser known side effect of fatty liver disease is erectile dysfunction. The reported numbers range between 24.6 to as much as 85%. As a rule of thumb, every other man with fatty liver disease gets some form of erectile dysfunction. So far, we haven't figured out the exact reason for that. Possible reasons include the negative impact on the cardiovascular system. Testosterone also drops with fatty liver disease. General inflammation could be a cause. Most likely, it's many factors combined. Despite these findings, medical professionals don't care. I personally think this could be because of its in-between nature. Urologists don't care about the liver, and hepatologists don't care about the penis. It's as simple as that. So erectile problems with liver disease are easily ignored. Now for a change, here's a simple life hack how to fix this. Reduce your fructose intake. Just think about it. In the 18th century, people consumed about 1 kilogram of fructose per year on average. Today, it's 35 kilograms. In this video, you will find out what food to eat to cut out fructose and to keep your penis healthy. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.